Namaskar and welcome to this next episode of Raga Parichay. We look at Rag Madhmad Sarang today. This is a prominent but not so popular Rag from the Sarang family. And if you remember, you know, a few months ago, we did an episode on Rag Vrindavani Sarang, which is the most major rag of the Sarang family. The name Madhmad actually, you know, is a variant of the original name was Madhu Madhavi Sarang. So the name of the rag is Madhu Madhavi Sarang, which was abbreviated to Madhumad Sarang, and then colloquially it is called Madhmad Sarang. As we said, it's a variant of Sarang and very close to Vrindavani Sarang. So to look at the chalan of the rag, let us begin with looking at Vrindavani Sarang and see where Madhmad Sarang changes tracks. So Vrindavani Sarang, so it uses both the versions of the Ni. Ni sa, ni pa, ni sa. So it uses the Shuddha Nishad in the Aroha and the Komal Nishad in the Avroha. Becomes very characteristic of Vrindavani Sarang. Re ma pa ni pa, and then ma pa ni, the Shuddha Nishad. Vrindavani Sarang. What happens in the case of Madhmad Sarang is we just omit the Shuddha Nishad. So then you just have the Komal version of the Nishad, and then it becomes Sare Ma Pa Ni Sa only with the Komal Nishad. Re again is very prominent as in all the sarangs. So Re is the Vadi. And the Re comes from the Komal Nishad. Ne sa Re. Very khada, you know, very straight. And then, like the other sarangs, the pa re sangati, that is the most prominent of the combinations. Pa re, pa re. Sare. रे म प नी प म प म रे नि सा रे नि सा एंड देन और गोइंग टू द सा फ्रॉम द प देयर इज नो शुद्ध निषाद important pair is the pare and the pare is the vadi samvadi pair and as we know the pare is a consonant pair you know they have the relation sama what happens by omitting the shuddha nishad from the Vrindavan Nisara is that all these were combinations become consonant they all become samvadi so pasa is the sama relation pare is sapa nima is again sapa sama is of course sama repa is sama again Mani is again Sama. So because of all these consonant pairs, you know, it becomes really, really very sweet. And so very often you find yourself doing this. This is Madhmad Sarang. Another rag which comes very close, in fact it shares the exact same set of swara, is rag Megh. And the only difference between these two rags is the difference in the chalan of these rags. The re pa combination still remains, but the re ma connection, the ma re mean becomes much more prominent in me. And instead of a very straightforward re and a straightforward pa, you have the ni pa ma re connections making it rag meg. I think we will take a look at rag meg in another session. When we move on to the other rags in the family, sarang family, I think the next would be rag Shuddha Sarang, another very popular rag. So we will do Shuddha Sarang in the next episode. Before that, before I end the session, I'll just present a very popular bandish in Madhyalaya Druta Teen Taal in rag Madhmad Sarang.